is I know this is it's late stream, but I decided why the fuck not want to record something. So playing NHL 18, and this is under their season mode, and we're gonna be playing as the Manchester Monarchs. Left everything as a default with the regular one. Let's see, is the settings the same as I set them up before? No, I'll figure it out as we go along. And I am Manchester Monarchs, our hometown ECHL, I think it is, division. Seventy-two games. All right, let's get into it. All right, let's play a game. Let's see how we can do this. Yeah, I'm away anyway, so. Yeah, it's ECHL. So we're playing against Worcester Railers. Do this, let's see how. I'm probably not gonna do that well, but we'll give it a shot.
Hi everyone, with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery. Terrific action lies ahead. We are looking forward to all of this. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. Eddie, your thoughts?
The fans are ready, that's for sure. We're kicking off the regular season with a tremendous amount of energy. These two teams will need to settle it down early in order to walk away with the win.
Opening faceoff is
just
seconds
settle it
away.
Down early.
Worcester's got the puck and they get to make the first play.
I'm trying to remember how to do this.
Gives it over to the point. Good save there.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
He's in on an onside play. Fires. Oh, great save there.
Shit.
Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Oh! God damn it!
Worcester is setting things
fucking
up in
move.
The defensive zone. Carries it to the corner. And angled to Hamonic.
Hold on. This is irritating. Okay. That's all I need to know. My lord, here we go. Let's go back. You gotta remember, this is only game one, too.
Manchester's leaving the defensive zone.
Oh no, fuck me!
Stretches it out by
that
throwing it to the
wasn't
opposite.
What I was going for.
Right up the center.
Oh,
stick save. Play is halted.
Oh shit!
To hear from Ray Ferraro.
Well, Doc, you can't separate the fact that you have to compete both on and off the puck if you're going to have a chance to win. If you're not willing to play the game physically, you're going to get run over eventually.
Thanks very much.
No shit.
Let's go a wrist shot.
What? Jesus, God Christ. Didn't even fucking...
Words are there to be used, and he does it with that pass.
Oh, yeah. Switches. X.
Under siege. Needs
no.
to be gotten out. Manchester's controlling play now through neutral ice. Shoots one. Missed.
Okay, come on.
A shot. He scores.
Yes. Got him.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Worcester's got that puck off the draw. Gets in. What'll he do?
Oh, good damn. Trying to get used to these controls again. I haven't played this in quite a while, so.
A shot. The Monarchs in their own end in possession as they travel. Gains the zone. Shot got in front of another one.
Shit.
Worcester's continuing on in their own end. Dumped in. Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do with this? Manchester's getting to the neutral zone. Gains the blue line. Shot. Oh, what a stop.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
That fucking Christ, man. You had that too, Jesus.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
My head.
A little over 7 minutes to go here in the first. Manchester's up in this game, 1-0. Worcester's quick on the draw. Blocked away. The puck is fielded now.
Son of a.
Worcester's continuing to probe up the wing.
Yeah, they're gonna probe.
That's a good pad save. Keeps it going in the defensive zone. Shooting off his mask. Worcester is carrying on.
God damn it.
Shoots. Terrific.
Oh,
save.
Shit. Okay.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Fucker.
Wonderful block.
God damn you.
Into the end of attack. Shoots.
As fuck.
Challenge. Outstanding save. Shoots. Oh, deflected away. Slid to Hamannik. Worcester's lugging it along in neutral ice. He's in. Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter. Clock has bled down.
No, what? Jesus!
Good bad save.
Why do I keep hitting the fucking shoot button like a fucking moron?
Fires a shot. He covers and holds on.
Guys, bold jarring hit here. He was hurt immediately.
Worcester's prevailed on another faceoff. And he is reefed.
Oh, you gotta love that early hit, Doc. You get to the rink, you want to set a tone for your
Fucker.
Team if you can, and an early hit is one way to do it.
The first.
Alright, so 1-0 right now.
Manchester's connected once, and that's the only goal.
Are you looking for information on the stars of tomorrow?
So
check out page 21 of the program.
The Monarchs have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way.
Okay,
we'll right
so on NBC. Resume.
Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Wants to get something regenerated.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. No.
The ice. Worcester's carrying it in their own zone.
No.
Pitching it to Hamonic.
No. No.
Pass through center ice.
Get up. Jesus.
And they've got it again. Manchester's looking to head man up the wing. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center.
Come on, come on.
Nice tip of the pass.
One Fuck you.
Into another. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum.
No!
Of the game.
Fucking ass cunt.
Picks it up in his own end.
Oh, I did it again! Okay, I don't know why, but for some reason I keep thinking that circle's the sprint button. Get to it.
Got it. And move down to Rome. From the outside. Manchester's got possession in neutral ice. A backhand shot. Laid on to Rome. Free puck thanks to the roadblock.
Shit.
Great poke check. Can he take something from there? What a reaction save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Manchester's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference.
Okay. Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Worcester's got that win. Got that pass off the boards. Deflected. A whistle and a rest.
See. Got to hold out on that power play. Minute 51 until my guy comes back.
Big face-off win. A shot. Manchester's in their own end and controlling.
Jesus.
Play. Picked up in the attacking zone. Out. They score.
Fuck.
And they've tied the game up.
Son of a bitch.
Got this game even up now, and we're still in the second period. A little under 9 minutes off the clock here in the second, and so it is 1-1. And he gains the zone. Brings a shot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Oh, shit.
Good clean win. Pass. Sends to the point.
Oh, they're not on a power play.
Save, tough to follow. Good clean win on the draw. Receives that pass from the other side. Not through. He's got that point pass. Shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Not often.
Came out like,
in
this
area of the ice. Great save.
Recollected. Pass up that right wing and he's got it.
What the?
Fires! Wonderful work in back!
Come on, get in.
Score.
Did it go? Yes!
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
This shot just overpowers him. He's in the right position. He stops a big chunk of it, but not enough as the puck's in the goal. I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals and
okay. games. Need to hold this lead.
But this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been
very icing warning, probably.
Good hustle, won the race, beat the icing. Passing one off now to Rome. Maintaining possession.
That was clean open, too. Christ's sake.
Worcester's lugging it along the side. Moved along and in. Shoots one. Great stick save. Manchester setting things up in center. Puts one on. Didn't miss by much. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Snaps a wrister. You could almost count that one, but no.
Okay. This is kind of getting kind of good.
Beat him on that one. Let's it go. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute.
Shit, that didn't work.
Still on the move in their own end. Couldn't get through. Worcester's on the move up the wing. Taken away. And he shoots.
Fuck it.
40 minutes have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Hey fans, now is the time to pick up your team calendars. You can pick them up.
You hear that? They want you to pick up a team calendar.
Manchester's goal came on this play. There's at least one locker room that's happy at the end of this period. We'll be right back.
Two, one, 12 shot. Okay. All right, let's get back into it. Third period. I haven't won a single face-off.
Third period. Into the attacking end. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete.
Shit, shit, shit.
Has it in his own end. And he steps in. Around through the corner. Takes a shot. Terrific glove save. And glides on through.
Now, what the fuck? Dude, you were supposed to. Incompetent fuck.
Nicely into the zone. He's
gone. Oh, that was good. But literally, I fucking passed it, and the dude, like, these computers are so fucking incompetent.
It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
Well, that's a beauty, Edzo. That ripples the top of the net. The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
Terrific shot, but a denial. Worcester's finding its way to center ice. Oh, and he is drilled.
That is a huge hit. Rome's hurt here. He's just going to go back to the bench. He's in some kind of pain.
Ooh. Hurt someone.
Oh, he found it.
Great awareness by the goaltender to get his glove on this loose puck.
We're actually going to get a fight.
No. Just over 6 minutes gone. Manchester's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. Good face-off win. Around through the corner.
I think it's like if this isn't a real Manchester Monarchs, like this is if you go to a game. I think if like you they get like four, like they have a promotion where if you get four goals, you get a free fucking coupon to McDonald's or something stupid. So let's try to aim for that. See, realistically, if I get four goals, even though we're not home, it only happens when we're at home. If I get four goals, let's see if I can. Then I'll try to get a discount at McDonald's. Go to McDonald's. God damn it. Want those free fries. That's what the?
Nicely received at the point. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
No! Shit, I didn't even see that.
It's dumped in. Has it back deep. Nicely into the zone.
God damn you.
Works his way right up Young Street. And he picks it up. Pressing on with it up the wing. What a strong wrist shot.
Ah!
Target. Worcester setting things up at center. Breakaway! Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Shit! Fuck! One more way and they tie. Fuck!
Rome's injury is going to keep him out from the rest of the game. He will not return.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. They need to get a rest for some players. It's dumped into the offensive zone. The forwards are changing. And they are in. Got a piece of that one. Worcester's organizing back in the defensive zone.
Sometimes I wonder, what are the other what are their promotions that are in the different stadiums for teams? Like, four. Son of a bitch! How the fuck is this happening? God damn it.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot here.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. It's an onside play. Puck loose now picked up. Manchester's got it and moving up the wing. Got his stick on it. Last minute of play in a wonderful game. Hangs on to that one.
Oh my god.
They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Worcester's continuing to probe.
They need a goal.
Through center ice, pressing on with it. Let's it go.
Yes! Free fries.
Kolomatis gave the goaltender no time to react with that quick snapshot.
Really good shot, as you mentioned, Edzo. Quickly
watch,
the
I bet you, I'm going to jinx this right now.
Blocker this into the corner.
But... and the next play, next play, they're gonna score. Watch.
And the face-off's won. That's the way to make them pay.
Could go left, could go right. Pick the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Goalie pulled, net empty. Extra man is out. Wrist shot. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save.
God damn you.
An offside. He won't avoid something for doing that. And so we've got a fight, sort of. One has refused, but another steps in.
Oh, what the fuck?
This was pretty predictable.
I charged right in him, one fucking hard punch.
And at this point, this
Let's see, watch. Grab. And then, like, I didn't even get a chance to fight back.
To the face-off, both teams with four skaters. And they won the face-off. Drives to the crease. They score.
Yes.
Two straight goals.
13 seconds. Come on. I think I just won this. And I haven't won a single face-off either. They're pulling their goalie! They're pulling their goalie!
One last risky attempt to get back in this game. You pull the goalie, put an extra man out, and you should win the face-off, or you're in trouble. Net open! Oh, ah! And he misses. The horn signals the end of the game. The Monarchs get the victory. They had the puck enough, it seems, to have done more than they did.
You're going to have games like that when you have the puck the majority of the time, but you're right, Doc, they did not generate enough.
Here, beeping all of a sudden right now, my PS3 that's down here just randomly turned on.
Doc saying, good evening, everyone.
Well, it just shut off. But here we go. Overall, I got a B minus. B minus. What the hub? Okay. Next game. Let's see. Will I stay undefeated? Hopefully, this will be the road to undefeatedness. Control player stats. Okay, I don't know how this works, but okay. Let's do this. Damn, I'm still away. When am I gonna have a home game? I need to look at the calendar after this.
Hi everyone, he's Eddie Olczyk. Ray Ferraro will be coming along in just a moment, and I'm Mike Emrick, and here we are again.
Wow, these guys are realistic. They look, the graphics are so good, it's realistic. I love how they just have these two guys in their real life just sitting in front of a green screen just saying this.
For a minute and a half or 2 minutes, you got to make sure you have discipline in your game, but that'll be a real key in the
Look at the other dude on the left. He's creepily staring at the other one. Jesus.
Many a times. There are no excuses. Everybody's got back-to-backs on their schedule. These second games and back-to-backs are difficult, but you got to gut it out and find a way to win this game. Manchester's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Made the save. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. Brings a shot. Oh, what a terrific save.
Jesus. What the fuck, dude?
That one's right on his stick.
damn it, I... God damn it, my incompetent fox.
Brampton's in control as they travel.
Swear to God.
Ground through the corner right now. Got that in the trapper.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Sticked away.
Fuck.
Held there for a face-off coming up next.
Oh, Lord.
And here is the third voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place, ice side, Ray Ferraro.
Each team wants to be a four-line team, run their 12 forwards over
the Let's see if I can actually win this face-off.
Up and down your lineup, you've got a really good chance.
God damn it.
Okay, Ray, thank you.
No! Good thing that didn't hit the net. That thing was moving quick.
Oh, Jesus, I hit the wrong. But that was perfect. That was a perfect shot, too.
Good use of the
Probably. God, son of a, thought I was actually gonna check the fucking stupid fuck. Just get down. God.
Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Manchester's continuing on in their own end. Gets in, looks over his options here. Well, wide of the net. Brampton's finding its way to center ice. Pass cut.
What? Gee, I'm a fucking moron. Wasn't even paying that much attention there.
Moves to the corner.
Go, what the dude? Pop. Grab it.
Manchester's up the wing controlling play now. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net. That shot.
Oof, Paul.
Got that one ahead at center ice. Let's it go. Just wide.
Come on. Come on. Get it. Get it. Fucking moron.
Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance.
I'm just going to call my team fucking morons from now on.
A shot.
Computers have to be fucking dumb shits.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Gains the zone and looks over his options.
Huh?
Great save. Shoots. What a reaction save. Under 6 minutes left in the first. No goals to report yet. Clean win on the draw. Beasts got it in their own end, hoping for center.
Okay, then. Jesus.
Hanging on to it through the neutral zone. Nicely into the zone.
Hey, I'm going to call the fucking Manchester Monarch. No longer Monarch, but Manchester fucking competent fuck.
Manchester's on the move in the defensive zone.
God, what the fuck, dude? You're right there.
Beasts in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Good place to shoot from. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot and it got stopped.
You fucking cunt bag. Poor lick ass.
Hit somebody. Nearing the final minute of play. Oh, and he's hammered.
Doc, no surprise there. We expected a physical game, and we're going to get one. That early hit is just an example of what we're going to see.
Wrist shot.
Get it off.
Close call there.
When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards.
Oh, what a stop.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Dayton had time, but he saved it anyway.
Son of a cunt.
Wow, what a finish. D'Agostini's terrific save has kept his team in this game. Intermission is coming up.
Okay, here we go.
gets down, we have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Lots of time still to go, yay. Watch, this is going to go into overtime and I'm going to get pissed off. So what do the players have to do? Like, seriously, can I win a fucking faceoff once? Please? That'd be nice. Thank you. Jesus. Confident. Motherfucker. God. Well, we got to keep our undefeated streak intact.
Waits with it. Still no shot. Looking for options. Heading down low. Dominance right now.
Come on.
Tips it back. Skates out with it to the half wall. Tremendous pressure. Quick shot from the point. Manchester is starting back in their own end. Moved along and in.
Oh, ah!
What a break. That shot hit somebody.
Play penalty.
Get a penalty here.
What was that one on?
Manchester's minor is a cross-checking two-minute penalty.
Doc, you could push in the game of hockey, but once you get that stick up, hands on the stick.
Of course, Ryan, of course. Oh, God.
So begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Brampton's quick on the draw.
2 minutes for cross-checking. Time is the penalty. 4 minutes, 22 seconds.
Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. Outstanding save off a chance.
Jesus.
A clean hit, too. That's the best part of hockey, when the game is played as physically as possible, as cleanly as possible, and this is a crushing check.
Good face-off win. Fires a shot. Manchester setting things up in the defensive zone.
Come on.
Gets in. What'll he do? Caromed off the mask.
Shit.
Yeah, you heard it. It hit him right in the mask. I still can't believe goaltenders back in the day did not have a mask on.
He's alone. Off the mark.
I'm not sure how he got in behind the defenders, but what a missed opportunity.
Jesus.
On that breakaway.
Play a stop for a penalty.
Oh, they got a penalty. Yes. Yes. Nice and no longer on power play.
Trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Defensive zone win. Two guys together with force. Big force.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
The Monarchs have their goalie at the bench, and they've replaced him on this delayed call. Brampton's been
assessed. Tell me on me.
Oh. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
I'm on a power play.
This is an
nice
easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
The Monarchs go on the power play for the first time. And taking the heat off again.
What the fuck?
Gains the zone. Shoots. Shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You gotta find a way
to
do
this. Come on, it's fucking power play. You got this.
Just under 6 minutes have gone by. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. Nice face-off work. And it's lifted back out of trouble. And they've got it again. Hanging on to it up the wing. And he gains the zone. Let's it go. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the
dude, seriously. Fucking incompetence here.
Glides across. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Just a backhand. Got it all.
Now that's a quick glove.
Oh, these computers sometimes.
Good job on the draw. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Puts one on. Paddled aside. Flips that wrist shot.
Jesus Christ. Following the guideline, and it's not working.
Oh, a save there. The net is dislodged, and that is a break. It was starting to get tough around there.
Manchester's coach is going to be able to make a change because the net has come off its moorings.
There you go, fucked up net. Great. Good job there.
And they take that neutral zone face-off. Referee over the penalty box, and let's find out. Manchester's got a minor penalty here for cross-checking.
If the referee sees you lift your stick up with both hands and hit somebody with it, you're going to get a penalty.
Damn it!
Manchester's going on a rare power
play. Now they're going to be on a power play.
Three. Let's see if they make good on it. Scorches one. Say.
Headaches.
Good face-off win. Manchester's power play did not do it for them.
That power play sure looked good, guys. They had all kinds of shots in traffic, just not able to change the number on the big board.
Manchester's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference.
You got to play with controlled emotion. You can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have the puck.
Beast's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Face-off win here. Shoots one. A wonderful scoring chance denied. Got it right back. Wristed one. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on.
Come on.
Gains the blue line. They've got it.
Go, shit. 5-on-3. I didn't know it.
Let the shot fly. Had the goalie beat and glanced it off the post.
Fuck, man.
On the faceoff. Snaps it on goal. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Shoots. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Manchester's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Enormous hit.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
One into another. Lightning in that glove.
Whew, 28 seconds for 5-on-3, and then it should be 5-on-4.
Beat him on that one. Got a piece of that one.
Let's try and get the best undefeated streak in the history of fucking history.
With a wrister.
Because
that's
why?
A great save.
Why not, right, you up. Fucking cunt?
Must get it out.
He son of a.
Down to a knee. Fires. Hung right over him and
what the fuck? You a covenant motherfucker.
Beast's a wonderful save. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Holy shit!
Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
These two guys don't like one another, and they're proving it now.
Let's do this. There we go! Yay! Oh, I gained a lot of stamina energy.
Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're gonna get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
Solid, clean win. Slides it on through the middle.
Gee, what the fuck, man?
Snapped it off. Hangs on to that.
that one, and he'll see a face-off right near
it. Holy fuck.
Over 9 minutes to go. Neither goalie has made any mistakes.
Teamers
so
full
far.
Of incompetent fucks here.
Big face-off win. Let's it go. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. They've got it between the blue lines. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Enormous collision.
He might have seen him at the last minute to absorb that hit.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Whoa, what a play. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Terrific stop for...
God damn, what the...
You gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Motherfucker.
Can't get a shot on...
What the...
He can start some danger here. All a part of generating an offense. A little pass off from the goal.
Oh, they want him to play like this.
My puck.
He's been a runaway steamroller this game. He has gone over topper.
Oh, he'll pay for that.
Let's have another fight, shall we?
Has begun, sort of. One guy refuses, so now we have another.
This teammate did not want anything to do with dropping his gloves, and he's got some help.
Five minutes apiece for fighting. The way they...
Aha, suck it.
Damn.
Before that fight, they started with a little bit more equipment on their body. It's going to be hand-delivered by their team.
Yeah, no shit. They start stripping.
Have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
And they won the face-off. Wow, what a hit. What a... We've got a...
What the fuck? He didn't even start that one.
First concern is the injured player, Doc. Somebody has to respond.
Damn it. What the fuck? Three fights in a row. I didn't even start that last one. Check him and then what the... No. Oh my Christ. Pretty soon it's going to get down to one-on-one. Competent fuck.
Little pass from his goalie here.
Didn't even hit pass, but okay.
Onside. Turn the wrist shot. Save.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's gonna have to do a much better job challenging him.
Win. Wonderful stop.
Shit.
A missed opportunity from this close in, along with a little pushing and shoving. There's always a little talking going on in those scrubs.
Almost another fight.
Face-off work. Let's it go. Let's it go. Outstanding point-blank save. Whistle blown.
4.6 seconds. Come on.
Good job on the draw. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. When the home team
wins, you win $10. What's the best part of the day there?
When the home team wins, bring your tickets
What, a ticket to incompetence, Phil?
Save has kept his team in it. We have ended the period, and he gets a rest. And so do we as we head to break.
Last period with the incompetence fucks.
Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
We are still scoreless, Doc, after two periods of play. Both goaltenders making some key stops in that second period. Let's see if somebody can get a lucky bounce and break the scoreless tie.
Goalies have dominated in this one. Nothing into the third. Gets in. What'll he do? Shot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
The goalie makes himself.
That was scary there.
Manchester's moving the puck through center ice. Fires. Terrific glove save.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles.
Is there going to be a fight?
Be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
Solid, clean win. Brampton's controlling the play.
No. No.
He's got it. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something.
Save. Actually, god damn it, and it's gonna be another face-off because fucking they're pussies.
Over 3 minutes gone. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Clean win on the draw. In their own end, pushing it on. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Gains the zone. With a shot. Didn't get through. Picks it up back there. Manchester's in their own end, carrying it
on.
Wanting to generate something up the wing. Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Good, solid defense there. Let's go a wrist shot.
Damn it.
In that catching glove, good work. Brampton's looking to head man up the wing.
Play penalty watch on me.
Goalie score.
Fucking Christ, the incompetence level.
Right before he scored.
Beast's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Takes that pass. Manchester's got possession in the defensive zone. Into the end of attack. Shoots off his head. Beast is finding its way to center ice. Cotton quickly back. Shoots. Outstanding save with the glove.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Oh, 10 minutes left.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Quick work on the faceoff. Shoots one. He missed the net.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it. Just
that was
one.
A hard shot.
Fires. Shot. Terrific shot, but a great.
The incompetence level on my fucking team. I swear to God.
Great save. And he sends it to the net. That's a good glove save. Freezes play.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Just over 8 minutes still to go in the third.
Just over 8 minutes, so there's been at least 40 minutes of incompetence going on.
Defensive zone win. Brampton setting things up at center. Flings it, deflected off the blocker.
No, come on.
Manchester's getting to the neutral zone. Into the attacking end. Let's a shot go. Cut his glove on it.
someone on the way.
Get it.
Looking for room.
Score! Yes!
And this one is tied.
Come on, you get one more. Preserve that undefeated streak.
Schmalz gave the goaltender no time to react with that quick snapshot.
D'Agostini's positioning is perfect. He's in the butterfly. Oh. Looks like he's got most of the net covered, but that is an outstanding shot.
Manchester's tied the game here in the third period. Every shift will mean a lot now. He's in on an onside play. A shot. Terrific point-blank save.
Damn. Oh.
Great save.
It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each.
Great save.
Yeah, no. They're not mirror images because my team has is fucking full of incompetence.
Brampton's in their own end setting things up. Shift to the backhand.
Fucking Jesus Christ.
Can he generate something from there? Has it picked up? Nicely into the zone. Oh, what a chance, what a save. Brampton's leaving its own end. 1 minute left. They've got a 2-on-1. Outstanding save. Oh,
shit.
Great chance.
A fucking minute left, dear Christ almighty.
A big win. Let's see what happens. We are in the...
Fuck!
Beast's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Gets across, looks over his options.
Late penalty on the
wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Yep.
Wow, with this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Manchester's two-minute penalty is for cross-checking. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this
another power play in this game. Nobody's yet to score.
Agreed, Eddie, but
nobody's yet to score? Well, then fucking why is it 2-1 then, you dumb shit?
Pressing on with it through the neutral zone. Save!
The amount of incompetence on this fucking stupidity on this goddamn team is amazing.
Up the wing, moving along. Takes it right back. Great stick save. What a hit.
They're trying to chip their way back into this game. One way to do it is with that
left with a pad.
The undefeated streak doesn't continue, son of a bitch.
This game was a close game, and it was a little bit deceptive that way because of the victor's time of possession.
Could have thrown two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same time.
A fun game for us. We hope it was for you.
No, it wasn't. It wasn't fun.
If they match this one, they will be special. So long for now.
Okay. The incompetent fucks. Ugh, man. No longer the Monarchs. The incompetent fucks. That's what they are. Wish you could... Headaches. Well, that'll be it for this video. Oh, incompetent motherfuckers.